there's a ballistics expert on hand to keep everyone safe. The only missing component is a baseline control.
Range of pop. Safety is on.
We'll be comparing all the firing styles we're using against this. The Weaver says. It's regarded as the most effective way to repeatedly and accurately fire a handgun.
That's good to know, because it's a really good group.
And Jim and I've actually been training it.
The Weaver position has a couple of things going for it. The first is that it feels nice and stable. Using both hands, you've got a good, solid purchase on the gun. The second thing is that you're holding it in such a position that you can see down the sights of the gun. That also seems to me like a pretty good idea.
With the Weaver technique complete, the scores can be collated. And if any of the five Hollywood poses to be tested come close to Adam and James' control average of 7.3, it'll be confirmed it's a reasonable technique.
All right, well, we've got our... We can use this 1980 by law enforcement and competition.